Ils ont tué mon frère, putain! Mon petit frère chéri!
Je sais, c'est horrible.
Mais tais-toi! T'as pas pu t'empêcher de lui mettre le grappin dessus! The two of them, sneaking off at night to play their little game of touche-pipi.
Céline, s'il te plaît! Laurent, a brother, was killed by Wolfman. And she blames me.
Parce que tu penses qu'à ça, bordel! Il serait encore en vie si tu...
We were together, me and Laurent. We were in love. We wanted to tell her, but we were afraid she will lose it. But it was Laurent, not me, who insisted we come to Romania. He was so excited. He was the one who wanted to see the windmill, to spend the night in that cabin, to take the midnight walk, the two of us alone. I didn't think. I was caught in the moment.
Forcément, t'es complètement taré de la tête.
How could I have known? The wolves came from everywhere. We ran back to the cabin and he was right behind me. Then he wasn't. We returned here, we shouted his name. Céline lost her phone, we couldn't call him. And we haven't heard from him since.
Allez, il n'y a plus que nous deux maintenant. Comme avant.
Les loups-garous, c'est pas une espèce en voie de disparition, hein?
Non, si.